first place, the fault line destroyed the road, and then separated in lines, and from here appeared as a grand cracks, and then appeared as a straight fault scar. In this short length, only 140 meters, we can see many features of the fault lines. Very rare. It's very rare. And that's why we preserve here. That's one reason. And there's no housing, so it was easy to preserve. Outside the window, the mountains, not the mountains.